Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to the Minecraft Dinosaur World. We're here today at Gob's Lizards. We're at the park. We're always at the park. There's nowhere else we can ever be. Not yet. Not at this time. But we're here, just outside the Triceratops enclosure. There you go. You can see one of the Trices just there. And the Dryosaur enclosure, which is in construction still. But today what we're doing, today's not going to be a very long episode. Not a very long episode. What are we going to do? I don't quite know what we're going to do. We could go work. We really probably should get to working on this exhibit wall. I do want to, at some point get around to doing that. We need to finish that up there. That'll be off camera though. But I just can't, it's too annoyed with that at the moment to be working on that, especially with when I'm running so desperately to do these. This exhibit, I need to dig the tunnel somewhere. I'm wondering if I dig it through here? Into the Triceratops enclosure for the Dryosaurs, exclusively for the Dryosaurs. We need to work on the viewing areas for the Triceratops enclosure. We need to work on actually accessing the Triceratops enclosure. We need to do the path over there, and then we need to rebuild all of that area of the park over there. There's no way it's turning. I mean, it might be turning night a little bit, maybe, sadly. Not quite, but you can see it's getting there. So that's by far a disappointment that we have to do that. But that's not what today. Today we don't have a whole lot of time, and I don't know how I'm going to do things. I think I'm going to do what I'm going to do here today, and then maybe going to go over. If I don't want to work on the wall, I'm going to work on that footpath for that viewing area there, that glass window. That glass window is different. It's a part of that glass window that's across there, which will be a different project and won't be done for a long time. So after we do that kind of gravelly footpath across that window, I think then we're going to renovate that area, which means that we could redo the Dilophosaur exhibit, I think, starting with. And then we've got to redo all the footpaths, and then we've got to redo, the paths that run through the Alice's Mysterium enclosure, and it's just a little bit, wee bit annoying. I don't know why I said it like that. I'm being strange again. But today is going to be a simple thing. And I suppose a bit of a chat to have a bit of an update today. You will. Yes, have a bit of an update. Let's get out. Oh, we don't need you. We need you and you. And not you, but you and you there. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let's clear you out. We don't need you. Why is our sound really, really kind of low? It sounds... Oh, wait, it's not low. My headphones are turned down. That is... Yeah, that's the reason entirely. I had my master control on my headset turned down. That's slightly embarrassing. Okay, so let's also take down this one for now. And what we're going to do is we're going to also take this out. So what can we talk about today? Ooh, jeez. We got school coming back. School is coming back in, and it is coming back strong. It is tomorrow. Today is the last day of the holiday. It is the 3rd of October, 2016. Where has the year go? Where did September even go? We didn't even have September. It's going to be, today's work is going to be a lot of you just watching and me talking. So we don't have a lot of time. That's okay. We're just doing a basic birch plank area around here. It's a bit of a nice... We've got a bit of a gardeny area here we're going to do something with, but probably change around later. It's just today. It's just kind of getting something rough done. Oopsie daisy. I kind of like it, though. It's a bit of a war-groundy look. What are we going to talk about? Oh, I am talking about something already. And so, I don't know where September went. It just got up, disappeared, went home. It called it to stay off early, I think. Which, yeah, bollocks. Isn't that crazy? Isn't that absolutely bonkers crazy? Yeah, it's 4 wide. So that's cool. And we got 16 of you already. Wow, that's impressive. So what else can I discuss? Well, we're going into the fourth term. That's the second term of the second semester. The last term of the year 2016. And I'll be honest with you, I'm scared. I'm frightened. It's busy. It's going to be busy. And am I ready for this? No, I'm not at all ready. I really, really am not ready for this term. I'm not prepared. It's going to be busy. It's going to be busy. We have leadership positions coming up. So that means applying for roles like school captain and house captains for the sports teams and sports captain and whatnot and whatnot and whatnot. I also got to find a job. I'm not prepared. It's going to be busy. It's a scary kind of time as well because it's the whole... You've got the whole of the future to look forward to. Don't even sarcastically be worrying about it. So that's a thing. But what am I not doing right here? Is it by chance? Is it that I need I want this to go down here. For how long? I don't have a clue. But let's just go for right now until there. This is our garden walling. For this gardeny section just here. I'm gonna tear you out here. See, I'm not ready for that. I just actually wanted to get into the world today and just do some stuff. Really, I didn't have too much planned out. Ooh, ain't that nice. Ain't that nice. That right there. That's nice. That's nice. That's nice. Now also, if we want to do... Why am I wanting a tunnel here? I don't know, I just look like a tunnel... It just looks like a tunnel belongs here, you know? It just looks like that. That's just the kind of look I'm getting. Don't judge. Okay? Okay? Don't do the judging. You're not allowed to do the judging. Okay, ooh, okay, that changes everything entirely. How do we want this to look? I do know. I want you right there to be by far, definitely, most certainly trimmed. We're going to have like a kind of a cubic garden, which for right now is going to be just the natural blocks, the natural terrain that we have here. But I do... Look, it's pretty scraggly and ratty looking, so I'll probably clear it out and do a fake man-made nice garden thing. Yes. And this will come up through here. Okay. Boop. Boop. Don't ask me what I'm doing. I don't have a clue what I'm doing. To be honest with you. To be perfectly honest with you. I want these, though, in the corners, I think. I think that makes things look a bit nicer. Just a wee bit nicer. Don't you think? I think so. And why do we have such low terrain here? I don't have a clue, really. I really don't have a clue at all. Is this enough viewing area, though, for this? I don't feel like it is very much. I don't feel like it. Like, you get to here. Cool, that's kind of... You're under the tree. That's a sheep. Over there, grey sheep. Can I reach? Oh my good lord, there's a lot of reach. But if you get back here, you're in the garden bed. I feel like that would be a nice... Ooh, I don't actually have a single clue at all. I don't have any bones either. I don't have any bones to be doing flowery things with those. And I don't think there's any tall roses up here. There will be a chest up here that we can go nick and explore. I don't think there's going to be any tall roses, though. We have the time. We can run up. Usually I wouldn't run up here, but we have the time today because I think I'm going to get everything done that I had planned in far less time. Yeah, look, I have one. I do have one. That's okay. Do I have any bones? Sigh. I do not have any bones. Any bloody bones. Let's say hi to the Hararosaurs, though, while we're here. Let's check up on them. Oh, very nice, very interesting. Very good, very good. Usually you would only stand up to here on the path, and you would look over. Just too cool. Where's that big one? I saw the big one. They have a bit of a growly to them, like a bit of a dog growl. Are you the big one? No, there's no... I don't care. That's cool. That's going to be in the montage when we make... Oh, there you are, horse! There you are! I lost you. I've been looking for you. I left you here at the Hararosaurs. That's awfully embarrassing. I'm very sorry. Alright, let's take you down. Look at this. What does it look like? It looks okay. Doesn't look too bad. Is that a hole there? I know it's a creeper hole, but you know what I'm going to use it for? Yeah, going to use it for this. Going to use it for storing you, my pally old mate. And you can't get out of that. So, cool. Cool plans. Cool beans. Alright. Let's see. If we put you here, there's room for something nice up kind of here too. If I really wanted to, like a skeleton. Skeleton could look cool there.
Skeleton.
I might actually do that. Skeleton. Why am I saying it like Jack Skellington? I don't know. What are we wanting to do, though, with this part here? This is a bit... It is being difficult and problematic. And you're a sheep. What are you doing? Get out. Bad to you too. Okay, I'm definitely just going to have to re-tear and redo all of this terrainy stuff because it's just, it's not at all being nice. I'll put you on there. We want just like a fairly cubic shape. Did I? Or, no, I didn't. Oh, huzzah. Huzzah, look at that. Oh, look at that. That is nice and nifty. Boy, that is good. Okay, and then surrounding this, we want... Looks like this is going to get torn down too. Torn down? Is that what you said? You said it wrong. Do not question my random accent abduction. It's just a thing I do. You gotta get used to it. If you're going to know me, if you're going to watch these things, if you're going to try and be my friend, you're going to need to understand my quirks. You're going to need to accept them. And I can't have you judging them while I convey them. Okay. You eating stuff? Matt, to you too. You bad... No, stop! Shoot! Nobody likes you. You don't have any friends. Go home now, please. Oh my lord, dog! Oh my goodness. Don't have to be such an impressive beast. I understand that you have a barking function and that you use it from time to time. It is quite a nice barking function, I'll give you that. But I don't need to be aware of it, please, dog. Just play nice. Now, what are we wanting to do? I could do... With this, I don't have a clue what I'm actually doing. that's funny. I don't know why it is funny. I find that funny. It's probably not funny. People probably don't like it at all. Cool, so we have this nice kind of squarish viewing area. I did want this to be bigger, though. I feel like I wanted this to be bigger. I know it's a strange shape. It's just a strange, such a strange shape I've used. I'm not gonna sleep, because I want to stay nighttime for a little bit so I can get a couple of bones. Couple of bones, bro. I'm just embarrassing myself. The goal of what we're wanting to do, I say that a lot, like I've actually got purpose. The goal of what I'm wanting to do is find some birch trees to trim. And when I say trim, I mean more than trim. Remove from this world. And looks like we have some willing volunteers just around here. So you're going to be a willing volunteer for me. Thank you. You don't have a say. Your friend over here, taking him to Gary. Bye, Gary. Bye, Gary's house. Oh, look, Gary's friend, Annette. Annette, you're going to... Fetito, you're going to... And, Annie. Happy birthday, Annie. End of your life. I think I have a friend named Annie whose birthday was not today, but yesterday. So, shout out to annie'sbirthday.com.au. Look at that over there. That's impressive. How many of these? Oh, we got half. Nope. That should be plenty. I haven't yet seen a single Jack Skellington in my ways. I saw it. No, that's not a wolf. A wolf. I'm going a wee bit insane. I'm not ready for school. And so I am coping with that by being an idiot with a microphone. Oh, that was good luck. That was good luck that I accidentally clicked that double swing. You two trees here. I see you, Mr. Creeper, but I spent way too long on your friend. Everybody bugger off. Everybody bugger off. I don't want any of you. I've got a starvation effect. Really? Really? Why? Why have you done that? It's this damn mod. It's the damn modding committee. Not a spider, please. I'm not looking for any spiders. I'm looking for a skeleton. There you are. Drop a bone, not an arrow. This is the one time you're allowed to drop bones. There you go. Oh, that's not good. Baby zombie! Baby zombie! Baby zombie! Get him! Alright, you... That's going to go over. You are going to climb over that tree. You are going to climb over that tree. I'm fully aware of what your intention is, and I don't condone your intention at all. Nope, not one bit at all. There's a witch. Angry dogs, really? Gertie, you too, zombie dog. At least drop me something worth my time. Look at all those skeletons over there. That's what we're after. Now, you are going to be a pain, but it's okay. Nope. Battle. No! Okay, it's alright. We're just making a mess of the world. We don't do this very often anymore, but from time to time, we like to give things a good old ruffle up, don't we, guys? Yep, that's exactly right. Oh, head crab. I don't know why. I don't even know why head crabs degenerate. Oh, my hunger is completely gone. Man, you got some jump on you, bro. You got some jump on you. And that spooks me. Oh, okay. Die. Die, amigo. Die, amigo. Okay, now if we just run over to where we were. Should be fairly lit up. Not that we need lights. We don't need roads where we're going. Oh, no, that's not good. Not inside the exhibit. We have a strict rule against terrorists and exhibits. Very strict rule. Ah, that's where that light bulb was from. It was from here. Alright. That's okay. Yeah, we're gonna nap real quick. I'm gonna figure out what we're doing. I don't have a clue. Part of me wants to push this back, because this is meant to be a path, and this is meant to be a viewing area, so it needs to be special. It doesn't look very special. Where's my bed? I have it on me. False alarm. I'm doing the thing, sheep. You're making me say the words. You're being mean. Don't do this to me, sheep. We had an agreement. Oh my god. Let's see, because I want it to be fully surrounded by you. The problem is if we move it back anymore, if we bring that back, we're approaching an issue here. We're approaching an issue. If we bring it back, which we're going to bring it back, which means that we need to remove all of our garden, which is completely annoying, that we have to destroy the garden. Destroy the garden? Which means that this whole garden, actually, the idea is there. There is an idea. But we need to tweak it in such a way that means that it's going to change. And if we do have our chisel on us, so we're going to adjust, we are going to adjust some of this path, not this path, this viewing area is what it is for us. This is a viewing area. That's not actually too small. That's not too small at all. That's a reasonable size. That is a reasonable size. You know what? This is just being scraggly. We need to cut down this tree anyway. It's just being annoying, man. It's just being annoying. So, do we want to... Oh, hang on. You cut up real quick. You cut up real fast, boy. Real fast. Real talk real quick. Bones. Bones. You do you. And I am going to do you. Alright. Do you like that? Yeah, that works. That works. Mm-hmm. Damn straight, bruh. That's good enough for me. Damn straight. Do that. Just because, why not? Seriously, why not? Do we want a tunnel area here? We don't want a tunnel area here, but if we do, it would be replacing that. Do we want a tunnel area there? There's no need for a tunnel area there. I feel like there needs to be one. I do feel like there should be one. I don't know why. I don't know why. Because if we have this viewing area here. We've got viewing areas everywhere. This is going to be footpath that's going to lead up to here via steps. Step runes.
we don't have any stepperoons. But if we did have stepperoons, we would be placing our stepperoons across here like this. No, go, shoot. I'm actually going to do this for a reference point for later. So that I know where these steps need to be. So then we have steps, then we have two planks, then we have glass. That should work nicely. Coming down here, that'll look good. We have the footpath continue down. Out this way. What's the intended function of this footpath, you may ask? It's obviously to be a footpath. It's for walking on. These boots are made for walking. If we also, such a strange word, also, we want lots of these alliums. Are they alliums? They are called, yeah, alliums. We have 40 alliums from this. Oh my god, you can see why I'm wanting alliums in the area, because naturally, it's an allium spawning ground, which means alliums just, they just belong here. It's like their second home. It's nature to them. Right, now we just lay down like an actual crap ton of alliums to remove later and fix up when we cross some trees here. Because Christ almighty, there's a lot of alliums here. Surely there's enough for every single allium in a room. Look at that, there is too. Every single allium. That's 40 alliums right there. 40 plus alliums. Alright. Have the path run out. Do we need this here? We don't need this here at all. But we want it there. Because it looks okay. Oh, we're going to have a little booth there. That's exactly what we're going to do. We're going to have an insunken little building. It's going to be like, soft drinks, please. Come get your soft drinks, please. And that's going to be him. And that's cool. We have this run up. It's a footpath. There's cool footpath kind of things. I'm going to put these here. Because I wanted to have this fully surrounded. I did want to have this fully surrounded. But still be like a path. Still be like a path. Still be like a path. What if we just had a giant plank area here? Oh, yes. That's the idea. That's what we're doing. From now on, that is life goals. Squad goals is just to be a giant plank. How does that sound, guys? Do you want to be a giant plank? I want to be a giant plank. That sounds really cool. We're going to get spiders spawning under here if we don't put a torch. Now, I know, it's reached that time of the episode where we have to go. But it's actually, I know, we were going to do a short one. It's been a bit long. Because I've actually got to go. Like, super bad, got to go. Because my meal time is, in fact, up. So today, I just wanted to say that I wanted to come into the dinosaur world, do a couple of things, because I'm really stressing out about school and life and what it's all about to turn and become into. When we might know, I might be a completely different person the next time you come listen to me. I may be someone completely different. And that'll be kind of sad. But we're going to see what happens. And I've got to go disappear, like, right now. So, everybody, goodbye. Obviously, you're going to see is me fill in this whole... Oh, I'm going to do that off camera. We're going to fill in all of this. And like Goodland in the Minecraft Season 4 world, just a massive, but it was all jungle planks. This is going to be with birch. Just a massive big area of jungly planks. To fill in the world and to look completely beautiful while we do it. Alright, that's it. Bye everybody. Have a good day. Ta-ta.
Bye!